YouTube of you. What's the deal? Beta Pop on here. Today, damn, glaring these glasses. Today, we are at storage. We're going to go ahead and get rid of some pops, man. Let's get some pops together. What the hell are they doing over there? I lost track. I lost my train of thought. Oh, we're going to go ahead and get some pops together for this pop swap on Saturday. I did a live stream on Sunday. I think it was Sunday, was it? I did a live stream on Sunday where I haven't done in a long time, man. I enjoyed it. I missed you guys. I missed the interaction. I missed talking to you. I think we're going to do it more often, people. I'm just the type of guy, man, that I don't want to step on nobody's toes because everybody goes live now. Everybody's got set days that they go live. I used to do it all the time, but I don't want to step on nobody's toes and take views from other people's while they going live, so I don't go live too much anymore, but I missed it. Anyway, we're getting off track. Let's go ahead and get some pops together for this pop swap on Saturday. Toy Fair dropped some heat. ECCC is dropping reveals right now. I'm gonna need space. And the goal right now is to get the My Hero Academia grails. So I'm getting rid of pops, people. I'm gonna take some pops to this pop swap. And I'm letting stuff go. I need the space. I need these grails. Wife, birthday's coming up. Hope you're watching. I know you are. Taxes coming up. Can I get a grail of two? You know what I'm saying? Anyway, let's go ahead and see what we find. Let's see what we got, people. Stuff can be gone. This is her box. Picked up the Facilier Chase. Yeah, this is the wife's box. We can keep that here. Yeah, I don't think anything's coming up out of here. So, go ahead and put this stuff back. All right, so this is primarily my box. Let's see what we can get rid of. This might be hard as well. That can go. That can go. That can go. That can go, definitely. Shout out to the homie Gabby. Appreciate you, fam. Man, that's a chase. She done glittered a damn chase. I can't get rid of nothing. She glittered that. Somebody might want that, actually. Winter is coming. Yo, my Flock Super Grover. Yo, that might be. I need to look that up on Stash. Bronn. I could let that go. I'm not big into Game of Thrones pops anymore. Certain ones. This one, not so much. Oh, if it ain't crab legs, Jameis Winston himself. That's a nice little bit of trade value right there. All right, so that was pointless. I came here for nothing. I came here for six damn pops. Out of 2-3 boxes, 4 boxes, that's all I could come up with. Yeah, it's harder than I thought. I actually need to bring pops here. Yeah. A waste, people. I grabbed 6 pops. I grabbed 6 pops, people. Wow, 6 pops out of 3. That was a waste. Let's head to the house, go through that stuff, sort it out, and make room because we need it. I need it. You need it. I suggest you do the same. See you at the crib.
Later that same evening.
All right, so we're back at the crib, people. I've gone through the closet and I have pulled out a lot. I'm not gonna say all of them, but I have pulled out a lot of the pops. And we have to sort through that and see which is going to storage, what is staying here to be on display for me to look at whenever I want casually. But a lot of that I have to sift through and still see what's going to the pop swap, what I'm getting rid of. We got that. We got the large 10 inches up there. Those are staying. We have those over there in the corner. Most of those I'm pretty sure are staying, possibly. And we have a few over here that I feel that are going to go to storage. I really don't need the Master Universe set here. It's a complete wave, minus 2, so. She-Ra, I'm coming for you, and there's another one I'm missing, Skeletor. I don't have the old school Skeletor. But this is what's left, people. These are the 6 that we have from storage that we pulled. Car Salesman, Bronn, Ramsey Bolton, Stannis, Black Panther, and Gizmo Duck. Here is my display that I'm definitely keeping here. Those are not going anywhere. And we have these. This is all going to the pop swap tomorrow. These are definitely going. I don't know about Jeff's Rice Krispies yet. It'll be on standby. I might even take a few of the duplicate Ad Icon pops to take with me, just in case somebody needs them. Might be able to get something with that. So we got an extra Cosmic, we got an extra Captain, extra B, extra Fruit Pie, and we have an extra Captain with Sword as well. So yeah, hopefully tomorrow's pop swap goes well, and we'll see what happens. I'm excited. To be continued.